Welcome to Vibes of India. Today we have with us Arushi Trivedi, a kid reporter from our team from grade 5th Anand Niketan School. And today we are going to talk to her about her love for reading books. So Arushi, to start with, tell us about how did you develop this habit of reading books?
Well, I developed this habit of reading books by, I was very small and I did not like, but people used to insist to read books. So I started saying no. So I started reading books and then I got so absorbed and so interested that I developed the habit.
And how do you choose books? And which genre of books do you like?
I like mystery, crime, thriller, even boarding school based books. So I select books according to those.
And which are three of your best books that you've read till date?
Okay, so I put them in order. The first one is Mallory Towers. The author is Enid Blyton. And it's a boarding school based book where there are two girls, okay, sisters. And it describes the adventures that they have in that book, in that boarding school.
And did you learn something from the book or was it inspiring in any way?
It motivated me to, have an experience of going to boarding school. To continue with, the second book that I would rate would be, it can be Chicken Soup, okay? So I don't exactly remember the author, but in Chicken Soup, it's like basically, they describe the ups and downs of life and how to conquer them, okay? We may have, the ups and downs in our life may be, some other life, we may be greater than us, so we should be something like grateful and happy about our life, something like that.
Very interesting.
Yes, and the third book I'd rate would be Nancy Drew. It is basically, that book is basically about a girl who with her two friends solves peculiar mysteries and has fun solving them. It's very interesting and it is full of suspense and you do not know what the ending may be. The author of that book is Carolyn Knee.
Very interesting. Do you have a favorite author?
Yes, Enid Blyton. Yes.
And why Enid Blyton?
Because her writing is great. It shows the depth of the story. It makes pictures in your head.
How often do you read books?
Basically every day, but depending on my schedule, only at night.
And why do you think everyone should read books?
Everyone should read books because, one, it is knowledgeable, as people say, but I think differently. It creates pictures that you have never seen before. It is something that takes you to a new world of reading.
Is there anything that you remember from the books that you read and you would want to share it with us?
Yes, there is one thing. That is that how much ever you read, okay, it will not satisfy you. It's like, what will happen next? You just cannot stop reading that book. It is so mystifying and so so deep.
Okay.
And it motivates me in all kinds of ways.
And what kind of books do you want to read in future?
I would like to get interested in classics. So I already started one, Little Women. And I'm looking forward to read Little Men and Joe's Boys. Those books are by the very famous author, Louisa May Alcott, who is very, very... who is known widely for classics.
So, Arushi, many people are switching from reading hard paper books to reading online. What are your choices when it comes to reading?
So, I prefer offline because the feeling of holding a book in your hands, and reading it, okay, it's like a different world that you enter to. If it's online, it kind of spoils the effect of it. I'm not saying that online reading is bad, but I'm saying that it spoils the effect.
Okay. Is there any last word you would want to say on your love for books?
I personally adore books because of the... it's just the words. It increases your vocabulary, grammar and stuff. And it's like a new book world that you enter to, where it's all words and meanings and mysteries and boarding schools.
Great. Thank you for sharing your love for books, and I hope you have inspired our viewers, our readers, to read more of these books, or at least pick up one. So happy reading to everyone.